to digital skilling. In this video, I will show how to send Google Calendar invites. When people invite you to an event with Google Calendar, you can automatically find the event on your calendar. Open your Google Calendar app or open your web browser and navigate to calendar.google.com. To add an event in your calendar, click on the day when the event will take place, or you can click on the option Create, which is available on the top left hand side of the screen. While clicking on the Create option, a window will appear. In that, you have to click on the More option near to the Save tab. First, provide the event a title. This will be displayed in your calendar. Underneath the heading, confirm the date and time of the event. If an event is taking place all day, you can click the All Day option here. If you don't want to repeat, then you can choose the option Doesn't repeat. Thus, it only takes place once at a specific time and date. Click on the drop-down and select the appropriate session. You can choose another option by selecting the option Custom. For example, if you want anyone to train only from Monday to Thursday, then you can deselect Friday. After selecting the session, you can add people to whom you need to send the invites. For that, you have to choose the option Add Guest. Now you can provide the mail IDs of the people you need to invite to the meeting. If needed, you can add the location, thus your guest can easily identify the location. Now we can set the reminder for the meeting. For that, you can select the option just below the Add Location option. There will be two options for the reminder. You can select either email or notification. If you select email and set the time, then you will get notified through mail. If you select the notification option and set the time, you will get the notification. Here you can choose busy or free. When you add an event to Google Calendar or when you accept a meeting that is added to your Google Calendar, you are shown as busy for the event times. It means that if your calendar is shared with others, Google will show you as busy for the related periods of time. So here I am changing the option to free. You can click on default visibility to choose public or private. This event follows the sharing settings of this calendar. Anyone who can see details of other events can also see this event's details, including the description and names of attachments. Here I am changing it to private so that only the people with whom I have shared can see the details of this event. While clicking on Add Description or Attachments option, you can add more details about your event. You can even attach a file by clicking the paper clip icon. Now, you have added all the details for the meeting so that you can click on the Save option. While clicking on Save option, a pop-up will appear. Now, you can select if you want to send the invitation through mails to Google Calendar guests. If you are choosing the option Send, then the guest will receive the meeting invitation through mail, and if you are selecting the option Don't send, the guest will not receive the invitation through the mail. Instead, they have to check their calendar manually. Here I am choosing the option Send. Now you can see that the event is successfully added to my calendar and the person must have received the notification through mail. Now we can check whether the person has received the meeting invitation. As you can see, the mail has been received with the information that I have shared, and also a Gmeet link has been generated so that the guests can join the meeting using the particular link. This is how we can send Google Calendar invites. Thank you for watching.